Okay, before we go forward, tell me one thing each that you love about music. So I'm gonna start with Harsh. All right. Okay, Harsh. What would
And I think that the best thing about music is that there are never ending possibilities. Like there are quintillion ways you can play the keyboard. Like there are so many songs. You can compose new songs in different varieties. You can make it slow, fast. There are so many varieties to play on the keyboard.
Awesome. So that's exciting, right? You don't have to just do what your moms are telling you or your teachers are telling you. You can just do whatever you like. All right, let me go to Amia. Hi.
Best thing is that you get in your mind, gives you comfort, and sometimes I even get some sleep at nights after the music class.
Okay, I couldn't
Sorry, I
hear
didn't
that
catch
well,
you.
but I feel like you said yes, that it relaxes you. That's right. That's right. Thank you. Amazing. Shazad, would you like to?
Everything.
Anything particularly you want to tell? Arun has come here for the first time after trial class, so just to chat about that. Nothing specific. You like everything. So there's nothing wrong with it? Even when you have to read a lot of sheet music and everything? Okay, fine. Right. And Arav, do you want to tell your new friends anything that you like you told me on the trial, remember?
Yeah, it makes me happy and it makes me forget about everything that's constantly bothering or irritating or making me stressed.
Wow.
So it gives peace, it relaxes my mind.
And specifically, what you like playing something on the keyboard that relaxes you, or you play guitar, or you sing, or what?
I like to play the Harry Potter theme song.
On the keyboard. Amazing. Yeah, like you showed me, remember? Okay, quickly,
Yeah.
last thing, Harsh, yes?
Ma'am, about sheet music, I think that writing sheet music looks like it feels really nice and like really professional type, but when you get on the chair to read the sheet music, no, I don't like that part.
Exactly. It makes you feel a little like, oh no, I have to read the whole thing now. Okay, fine. Thanks, guys. That was amazing.